Myself, Anil Parmath, lecturer in Inter Marwari College, Ranchi. Today we will discuss the extraction of aluminium. Aluminium, being very reactive, does not occur free state in nature. Aluminium is obtained from bauxite ore, that is Al2O3.2H2O. The bauxite ore is generally contaminated with ferric oxide and silica. The extraction of aluminium from bauxite ore involves the following three steps. First, concentration of the ore. Second, electrolytic reduction of alumina, that is Al2O3. Third, electrolytic purification of aluminium. First, concentration of bauxite ore. A bare process. This method is mainly applied when ferric oxide is present as main impurity. The crushed ore is first heated at moderate temperature so as to convert ferrous oxide into ferric oxide. It is then digested with concentrated solution of NOH, in which aluminium oxide, that is Al2O3, dissolves, forming soluble sodium meta-aluminate, while ferric oxide and silica remains insoluble and settle down. Al2O3.2H2O plus twice NOH gives NaAlO2 plus 3H2O. The filtrate containing sodium metaluminate is agitated with freshly precipitated aluminium hydroxide. When sodium metaluminate undergoes hydrolysis to precipitate aluminium hydroxide, NaAlO2 plus twice H2O gives NaOH plus AlOH3. The precipitate is washed, dried, and heated to get Al2O3. Twice AlOH3 at 1500 degrees centigrade gives Al2O3 plus 3H2O. B. Hulls process. Bauxite ore is fused with sodium carbonate. Al2O3 combines with sodium carbonate, forming sodium metaluminate. The fused mass is extracted with water, whereas Fe2O3 and SiO2 remains insoluble in the residue. Al2O3 plus Na2CO3 gives NaAlO2 plus CO2. The solution containing sodium metaluminate is warm to 50 to 60 degrees centigrade, and CO2 is circulating through it. Aluminium hydroxide separates out as precipitate. Twice NaAlO2 plus CO2 plus 3H2O gives twice AlOH3 plus Na2CO3. The precipitate is filtered, washed, dried, and ignited to get Al2O3. Third, C, that is surface process. This process is used when silica is present as main impurity in bauxite ore. The ore is mixed with coke and heated to 1800 degrees centigrade in presence of nitrogen, when aluminium nitride is formed. Al2O3 plus 3C plus nitrogen gives twice AlN plus 3CO. Silica is reduced to silicon and volatile off at this temperature. SiO2 plus twice C gives silicon plus twice CO. Aluminium nitride is hydrolyzed with water into aluminium hydroxide. AlN plus 3H2O gives AlOH3 plus NH3. The precipitate is filtered, washed, dried, and ignited to get Al2O3. Now, third step is electrolytic reduction of pure alumina. The electrolysis of pure alumina involves two difficulties. First, pure alumina is a poor conductor of electricity. And second, the fusion temperature of pure alumina is about 2000 degrees centigrade, and metal forms vaporizes at this temperature. To remove these difficulties, cryolite, that is Na3LF6, and fluorspar CF2 is added, which reduces the fusion temperature at 900 degrees centigrade and make it good conductor of electricity. The electrolysis is carried out इन एन आयरन टैंक लाइन इनसाइड विथ कार्बन एक्ट एज कैथोड. द एनोड कंसिस्ट ऑफ कार्बन रॉड डिप्ड इन द फ्यूजन मिक्सर ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रोलाइट. द फ्यूज इलेक्ट्रोलाइट इज कवर्ड विथ ए लेयर ऑफ कोक. ऑन पासिंग करेंट अल्मोनियम इज डिस्चार्ज एट कैथोड एंड ऑक्सीजन इज लिबरेटेड एट एनोड. इट अटैक्स कार्बन रॉड्स फॉर्मिंग कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड. नाउ मैकेनिज्म इज AlF3 इज डिसोसिएट इनटू Al+3+3F-. एट कैथोड Al+3+3 इलेक्ट्रॉन गिव्स अल्मोनियम. एट एनोड 2F- गिव्स F2+ ट्वाइस इलेक्ट्रॉन. द लिबरेटेड F2 रिएक्ट विथ एल्यूमिना टू फॉर्म AlF3 एंड ऑक्सीजन. Al2O3+F2 गिव्स अल्मोनियम फ्लोराइड दैट इज ट्वाइस Al F3+3/2O2 एंड ट्वाइस C+O2 गिव्स ट्वाइस CO एंड C+O2 गिव्स CO2. नाउ फाइनल स्टेप इज रिफाइनिंग ऑफ अल्मोनियम दैट इज प्यूरिफिकेशन. द इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिक सेल कंसिस्ट ऑफ एन आयरन बॉक्स लाइंड विथ कार्बन. द सेल कंसिस्ट ऑफ थ्री लेयर विच डिफर इन स्पेसिफिक ग्रेविटी. द अपर लेयर इज ऑफ प्योर अल्मोनियम विच एक्ट एज कैथोड. द मिडिल लेयर कंसिस्ट ऑफ मिक्सर ऑफ अल्मोनियम बेरियम एंड सोडियम एंड द लोएस्ट लेयर कंसिस्ट ऑफ इम्प्योर अल्मोनियम एक्ट एज एनोड. ऑन इलेक्ट्रोलिसिस अल्मोनियम इज डिपोजिटेड एट कैथोड.